What is up guys, the Faker here, back with another CSGO video. Now today I'll be showing you how to get free skins for CSGO. This we are on kickback.com. So today I'll be showing you how you're gonna get free skins from this website over here. So you gotta click on login with your Steam account, and it will bring you to this page. So this is a 1v1 matchmaking site. You deposit rubies over here and choose your weapons, choose your server, choose your country, which server matches your country or are nearest to your country, and click on find match, and you will be paired with one person. So they are going to hook you up with one person, and you're going to join the server with that person and start 1v1s. So first to get 9 rounds wins. So if you get a draw, it's going to go on for I think another 3 rounds or something until it reaches 12 or something. So you can do the task here, like verify your email at your Steam account, add your phone, enable notifications, add your Twitter account, play your first game. This all will get you rubies to start you off with this game. And also click here and go to earn rubies. You can use my referral code to start you guys off, 50 rubies to start playing on kickback.com. So you can add kickback.com to your username. So when you add kickback.com to your username, every day you're going to get rubies from this site. So you just gotta put your name there and click on enable, and you will get the rubies every day automatically to your kickback account. So you can buy skins with rubies. Okay, so how you're gonna get rubies is you can use your referral code. So you can give your referral code to your friend or something when they sign up. So if you use my referral code now, you're gonna get 50 rubies. So be sure to use my invite code over here to get yourself 50 rubies. So you can buy skins with rubies. So after you earn a lot of rubies, you can buy skins with rubies. So if you run out of rubies, or you need to deposit more, if you need more rubies or something, or you wanna bet on more rubies, for example 10,000 rubies, you can click on deposit over here and this will pop out your inventory. So when it pops out your inventory, you can just pick any skin you want and just convert it to rubies. For example, I have a Famas Valence minimal wear here. If I click on it, it's 760 rubies. So if you click on send trade offer, you gotta confirm the trade offer on your phone with the Steam Mobile Authenticator, and you get the rubies to play on this site. So these are my total rubies if I use my whole inventory on this site. So let's move on to the store. So you can buy skins with rubies if you go here and click on buy skins with rubies. So by the way, if you put your username, put kickback.com into your username, so like if you put it there for 4 days, you get 75 instead of the normal 50, and if you do it for more than 31 days, you're gonna earn 150 per day. So here we have the buy menu, and buy one of these, and they will send you a trade offer, and the trade offer is gonna include the skins you buy from here, and that's how you earn your skins. You can get free rubies. You can do surveys from offer walls like OfferToro, AdGate Media, and Adson Media. So you can just do one of these surveys. Like for example, you can just do a survey. It gets you 180 of the rubies. That's a lot of rubies for 180 for just one survey. So you can do lots and lots of surveys. Some surveys lets you do it twice, some lets you do it unlimited times. So these are my games that I've played. I won 1 and lost 4, but the one I've won has 104 rubies, win rate is 20%. So it's possible to win. Yeah, so thanks for watching, guys. Tell me what you think about this site, and tell me in the comments below. Be sure to leave a like and subscribe for more.